This spring season, we were really lucky because we only lost one senior and we got to keep a majority of our team with us. And this spring, the coaches really picked apart certain elements we wanted to work on. So each day of training, there was something specific from the fall they wanted to work on, and we were able to practice that. And this summer, we all went home and we all worked super hard to make sure we came back fit and just ready for the season.
Preseason is going great. Everyone came in fit, ready to go, and push the person to the left and the right of them as best as they can to get better each and every day.
It's a very strong unit. We have this really feisty mentality about us, so if we lose the ball, we're gonna get it right back. We like to fight, that's our thing.
We have a motto that is up in our locker room. We've had it for a while, and it's something that we refer to every day, whether it's practice, a team dinner, or whatever it is. We talk about being that united force, and that means that we are with each other through it all. We are as strong as our weakest link, and we are all supporting and fighting, not just for ourselves, but for the person to your right and to your left. And we go back to that motto almost every day at the beginning of practice, at the beginning of every game. We think, why are we here? And we think about what we're fighting for.
I think this team is greatly different than last year, only because we have so much more experience. We had a lot of transfers and new players last year. Now we've had a full year to kind of get our bearings and get that experience under our belt. So I think this year we not only have a sense of what's to come, but we also know what it takes to get to where we want to be.
So I'd say the ultimate goal of this team is to obviously end up in Pittsburgh at the end of the season, but we just need to take it one game at a time and really pick apart the tactical aspects of the game, like our coaches have been working with us through preseason, and I think that'll help us achieve going to Pittsburgh.
Coming up in about a week, we have Lee, and they are a ranked team currently, and we are hosting them at home, and we're ready to take them on head on, and that's always a really big, exciting game.
It's exciting to be back, and I know everyone else is excited to be back and just be that united force again and ready to work hard and get things done.